हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट 2014 आईएमओ पेपर सेट ए फॉर क्लास सिक्स। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। बिफोर दैट अ रिक्वेस्ट, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड हिट द बेल आइकन टू गेट ऑल द लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशंस। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द लॉजिकल रीजनिंग पोर्शन। क्वेश्चन वन। P, Q, R, S and T are five friends sitting around a pentagonal park facing O as shown below. If P and T interchange their positions and Q and R interchange their positions, then which of the following is true? After interchanging the positions, the arrangement will be like this. So let's check for all the options. Option A, R is to the left of P. This is the incorrect option. R is to the right of P. Now B, Q is second to the right of R. This is also the incorrect option. Q is third to the right of R. Now option C, T is second to the left of P. This is the correct answer. Option D, S is to the right of T. This is also the incorrect option. So the answer will be option C. Now question 2. Count the number of cubes in the given figure. Look at the figure carefully. In the first row, number of cubes are 2. In the second row, number of cubes are also 2. And in the third row, number of cube is 1. So the total number of cubes will be 2 plus 2 plus 1, which is 5. So the correct answer will be option C. Now question 3. Arrange the following words in the sequence in which they occur in the dictionary. Select, seldom, send, selfish and seller. The words are arranged in alphabetical order in a dictionary. So if we arrange all the words in the dictionary, it will be option C, 2, 1, 4, 5, 3. Now question 4. Using the below table, identify the correct expression. If we solve option A, it will be 17 minus 8 multiplied by 9 plus 18 divided by 2. It will be minus 46. Option B, 18 multiplied by 30 divided by 6 minus 5 plus 0, which will be 85. This is the correct answer. Option C, 27 minus 10 divided by 5 multiplied by 4 plus 3. It will be 22. So the correct answer will be option B. Now question 5. Find the missing character in the given pattern. Look at the figure carefully. In the left upper part, the rule followed is 4 plus 5, which is 9. And 9 multiplied by 9 is 81. Similarly, in the right upper part, it will be 9 plus 8, which is 17. And 17 multiplied by 17 will be 289. In the left lower part, it will be 4 plus 6, which is 10. And 10 multiplied by 10 is 100. Similarly, we can do for the question mark. So it will be 10 plus 8 will get 18. Then if we multiply 18 by 18, we'll get 324. So the correct answer will be option B, 324. Now question number 6. If F is equals to 6 and lamp is equals to 7, then hotel is equals to dash. See, here F is given, which is 6. So F means F comes in the 6th position in English alphabet and F is 1 letter, so 6 by 1 is 6. Similarly, in the word lamp, if we add the positions of the letters, we'll get 12 plus 1 plus 13 plus 2 will be 28. And there are 4 letters in the word lamp, so we have to divide 28 by 4, will get 7. Similarly, we can do for hotel. So we have to add the positions of the letter H-O-T-E-L After adding the positions, we'll get 60, and there are 5 letters in the word hotel, so we have to divide it by 5, we'll get 12. So the correct answer will be option C. Now question number 7. Find the missing figure so that the series formed by problem figures is continued. Look at the first figure. All figures are facing outside. In the second figure, only this figure is facing out inside and others are facing outside. Similarly, in the second figure, this figure is facing inside and all are facing outside. So it is moving anti-clockwise direction. So the question mark will be option B. Now question number 8. P, Q, R and S are playing cards. P, R and Q, S are partners. If Q is in the north of S and P is in the west of R, then the positions of R with respect of S is dash. I have drawn the figure here. Look at the figure. The position of R with respect to S is northeast. So the correct answer will be option A. Now question number 9. Select the correct mirror image of the given below combination. If the mirror is placed vertically to the left, look at the options carefully. The correct mirror image, if the mirror is placed vertically to the left, will be option A. Now question number 10. Given below is the generation tree of X. He has dash great grandsons. Look at the figure carefully. He has 14 grandsons, but we have to find the great grandsons. So he has no great grandsons. So the answer will be option B, that is 0. Now question number 11. Identify the shape which is not exactly embedded in the figure X. Look at the figure X. The correct answer will be option A. The figure in the option A is not exactly embedded in the figure X. Now question 12. Given below is a set of 3 figures X, Y, Z showing a sequence of folding of a piece of paper. Figure Z shows the manner in which the paper has been cut. Select the figure from the options which shows the unfolded form of the paper. Look at the figure carefully. The correct figure which shows the unfolded form of the paper will be option B. Now question number 13. Count the number of quadrilaterals of same size used to draw the given figure. Quadrilaterals are the figure which has 4 sides. So here in the figure, the number of quadrilaterals of same size used to draw the figure will be option A, that is 9. Now question number 14. What is the sum of numbers which belongs to only 2 figures in the given Venn diagram? Look at the Venn diagram. We have to find the number which is only between 2 diagrams. So the numbers are 2, 8, 7 and 6. So the sum of the numbers will be option A, that is 23. Now question 15. If this is related to this, then this is related to dash. Look at the first figure in the question. It became the inner figure in the second figure. And it has 4 sides, but the second figure, the outer figure, has 5 sides. And the first figure is moving 45 degree anti-clockwise in the second figure. Similarly, if we do the third figure, it will be related to option D. Thanks for watching.